computer-based NCEES PE exam means new problems added to the test bank in forms not seen on the paper and pencil exams. Changing to the computer-based format allows several of the exams to now be offered year-round, but it also means 5 forms of questions may appear on the exam. The traditional multiple-choice question is still on the exam. New to the exam are multiple correct options where more than one correct answer is given and one must select all of the correct answers. And the question can have more than 4 answer options from which to choose. Point and click questions can offer a figure from which to select the correct answer. Drag and drop questions may also occur on new test bank questions. And last, but certainly not the least challenging, is the fill in the blank question.